This is a quick video showing the steps you'll take to render this portrait in my upcoming live drawing workshop. One of the defining characteristics of this image is the dramatic lighting on his face and beard against the stark black background. After learning these techniques, you'll be able to use them on your own subjects to give them more contrast and realism. I want you to know that before you start on the final project, you'll practice every aspect of this drawing on a separate piece of drawing paper first. I help each student individually to help ensure you perfect the techniques you'll be using, so when we do start on the final project, you'll know how to proceed. To begin with, you'll learn several different ways to get proportions down on your paper, and for the final project, we'll be using one that is both the quickest and the most accurate. To render this realistic-looking beard, we'll be using the indenting method, along with several other unique ways to create crisp, white lines against a dark background. This is so much fun as you begin to fill in the darker values. The beard seems to draw itself. You'll also learn how to render the rest of the features to give life to the eyes and a skin texture that actually looks like skin. The dark background is key to giving this portrait the contrast it needs, and you'll learn when and where you should use a background like this, as well as the best time to start putting it in. As you proceed with the rest of the elements of the drawing, I'll be walking through the class to keep steering you in the right direction and to head off any wrong turns you might be inclined to make. I'll show you the final touches to make on your drawing that will enhance the depth and realism of what you've already done. I hope you'll take this opportunity to join me so you can take your drawing ability to the next level like you've always wanted to. So click the Learn More link for more details about this class.